Hello, little boy.
Huh?
Welcome to you, your faithful dog, and that handsome gentleman. I'm so terribly happy to see all of you. But before you travel on, I wonder if you could spare me a little time and assist me with a few trivial tasks.
Why, of course. We're in no hurry.
Don't do it, Milo.
But talk. We need all the friends we can get up here. Besides, it's only for a little while.
And now, young man, if you will take those exquisite tweezers and move this pile of sand from here to here.
With these?
Of course. And you, sir, have the privilege of taking this delicate needle and digging a hole through this cliff.
Why, thank you, sir. An exacting assignment, quite worthy of my talents. I shall enjoy it no end.
Don't be a fool, Bug. I think this bird is the terrible...
And you, sir, get to take this eyedropper and empty that well.
But these tasks don't seem very important.
Of course they're not important. If you always do the easy and useless jobs, you'll never have to worry about the important ones.
Right.
Now I know who you are. You're the terrible Trivium.
Quite correct. The terrible Trivium. Demon of petty tasks and worthless jobs. Ogre of wasted effort.